Hello everyone, welcome to our demo of iFlycam, an ultra-compact intelligent lenses camera for real-time and efficient eye tracking in VR and AR. Eye tracking is an essential human-machine interface modality in AR and VR, which requires over 240 frames per second, milliwatts power consumption, and a stringent form factor to be fitted in VR-AR glasses. However, existing eye tracking systems are still at order of magnitude lower and require a large form factor due to their lens-based camera. This demonstration presents a first of its kind ultra-compact intelligent camera system, dubbed as iFlycam. iFlycam consists of a lensless camera with an AI accelerator chip. iFlycam replaces the lens camera with a thinner coated binary mask so that the camera can be 5 to 10 times thinner than the lens-based camera. iFlycam has the following highlights. First, a predict and focus eye tracking pipeline for boosted efficiency. Second, a unified compression algorithm for single chip processing and improved FPS. Third, an intra-channel reuse for depth-wise convolutional layers to increase utilization. In the following, we will show the live demo video. The demo starts with the full system setup. After that, we will demonstrate the results of the iFlycam camera and the AI accelerator chip. Finally, we will visualize iFlycam's whole system eye tracking results on an industry standard dataset. The demo starts with the full system setup. Besides the iFlycam camera prototype, the AI accelerator chip test board, the monitor displays the eye photos so that the iFlycam camera can capture. The captured images are transmitted to the AI accelerator chip through the PC and FPGA interface. The power supplies and clock generator provide the powers and clock signals for the chip. We will introduce the evaluated results of the iFlycam camera, the AI accelerator chip, and the whole iFlycam system one by one in the following. iFlycam camera, which replaces the focal length of lens-based camera with a much thinner binary mask. As shown here, the camera can be 5 to 10 times thinner than the lens-based camera. The AI accelerator chip is fabricated in a 28-nanometer technology with an area of 2.99 square millimeters. The AI accelerator chip delivers a maximum of 18.9 teraoperations per watt energy efficiency, achieving SOTA AI accelerator chip performance. While voltage frequency scaling, the AI accelerator chip supports a wide range of dynamic FPS and power trade-offs for different user scenarios. The AI accelerator chip achieves adaptive energy efficiency with varied sparsity ratios for widely used layers in emerging compact models. In the following, we will visualize the iFlycam's whole system results on an industry standard dataset. The top part of this visualization demonstrates the results of each step in the predict then focus pipeline. The top middle figure here is a reconstructed image captured by the iFlycam camera. The reconstructed image is passed to the eye detection model to find the region of interest, which is shown by the blue box in the top middle figure. The gaze estimation model only processes the region of interest to find the final eye tracking gaze directions as shown in the top right figure. The bottom part of the visualization demonstrates the measured eye tracking results for gaze angles of the iFlycam system with a series of temporal frames. Our iFlycam achieves an average angular error of 3.16 degrees, which matches the winner in the industry-led challenge. iFlycam achieves real-time FPS with one order of smaller energy per frame than the SOTA design. Now, let's have a look at the whole iFlycam system results. We can see that with different eye photos, our iFlycam detects the corresponding region of interest and predicts the gaze direction accordingly. In summary, this demo presents iFlycam, a first of its kind ultra-compact intelligent camera system. iFlycam achieves real-time FPS, but order of smaller energy per frame, and 5 to 10 times thinner camera form factor. We believe iFlycam is a promising candidate for next generation AR/VR devices.